Did you know that there is a famous book about a girl and a tea party? Alice in Wonderland is a story about a little girl who falls asleep, and in her dream, she follows a white rabbit down a hole. Many strange things happen to Alice. She even goes to a crazy party. It is a tea party that never ends because it is always 6 o'clock.